Israel and the United Arab Emirates have agreed to normalize diplomatic relations. Now, the UAE is only the third Arab country to make such an agreement with the Jewish state, the other two being Egypt and Jordan. Charlie Daggett digs into this agreement.
Well, this is a deal that's going to have huge ramifications across the region. The big loser is Iran. We were there in the UAE when Iran started attacking and seizing oil tankers, which they started to do again this week. The UAE has been an important U.S. ally with American forces based there. But the Gulf nation has had to tread carefully not to provoke Iran. That's clearly no longer the case when you take sides with Iran's sworn enemy. Now, it obviously benefits Israel in having another important and wealthy friend in the neighborhood. And finally, although the Palestinians say they've been betrayed by the UAE, the deal puts Israel's plan to annex parts of the West Bank on hold, at least for now. As both countries benefit from diplomatic ties, trade, and technology, there is a hope anyway that fellow Arab nations may follow suit.